UFC 259, Oros Matrick versus Alan Cruz in a light weight division. Talking about UFC 259, the event is expected to headline by UFC light heavyweight championship bout between the current champion Jan Blachowicz versus current UFC middleweight champion Israel Adesanya. One of the tough main event met in UFC card. If successful, Adesanya could become the fourth man to champion a two division and the fifth fighter overall after Conor McGregor at UFC 205, Daniel Cormier at UFC 226, and Amanda Nunes at UFC 232, and Henry Kuzko at UFC 232, as well as 8th person overall to win the title in different division. This will be the 6th time in UFC history that champion in a different division will fight for the same title following UFC 94, 205, and 226, and 232 UFC Fight Night Kuzko vs. Dillashaw. Former title challenger Kulkov will serve as a backup as a professional replacement for this card.